Caravaggio painted his sleeping Cupid during his stay in Malta for a Florentine, Fra Francesco dell'Antella, who the next year, 1609, sent the painting to his brother Niccolò, who stayed in Florence. And to show how the painting was really dear and important for the family, when some years later they painted the facade of their house, they copied the Cupid along in the frescoes that Giovanni da San Giovanni made for them. The Cupid of Caravaggio is asleep, abandoned in the sleep. Maybe he is a slave of the senses, or maybe on the contrary, he is already way away from the senses, because actually we have to think that the painting was done for a knight of Malta who had a vow of chastity. But it is the extreme naturalism of the body, the way Caravaggio represented the body of a child, that always made critics think that Caravaggio painted the body upon a dead body or a dying body of a child. Sleeping Cupid, Caravaggio, 1608.